Hello, in this video I will show you how can you delete old out of stock products. When you open bulk delete products app, you can create a new job here, and what you need to do is to select out of stock, and you should specify a date range can be older than 5 years, or let's say in this case we want to just delete older than 3 years. And we just need to apply here, and then when we are clicking on delete products, it will start deleting all the products.